about half past dead. I just need to find a place where I can lay my head. Oh, mister, can you tell me where a man might find a bed? He just grinned and shook my hand, and no was all he said. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Said I gotta go, but my friend can stick around. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, and you put the load right on me. Well, it's just old Luke, and Luke's waiting on a judgment day. Hey, Luke, my friend, what about young Annalee? He said, do me a favor, son, won't you stay and keep Annalee company? Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Put the load right on me. Yeah. Crazy Chester followed me, and he caught me in the fog. He said, I will fix your rack if you take Jack my dog. I said, wait a minute, Chester, you know I'm a peaceful man. He said, that's okay, boy, won't you feed him when you can? Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Take a load off Fanny, and you put the load right on me. A cannonball that'll take me down the line. My bags are sinking low, and I do believe it's time to get back to Miss Fanny. You know she's the only one. Now you send me here with her regards for everyone. Take a load off Fanny, take a load for free. Right.